In this lecture, we will improve the selection we get from the mug using the skills we have learned so far. I have opened coffee. Now let's select the mug again. I drag inside the mug and select as much of the mug as possible. Now let's improve the selection. I see three areas where we have to add to the selection. Here, here, and here. And here the selection went outside the mug. So this selection area has to be removed. To remove a big piece of the selection, I press M to select the Rectangle Select tool. I press Ctrl to subtract from the selection, and I start dragging from under the image up until the mug. Then I press Enter. Now I click on the Free Select tool, or I can press L. I will add the top of the mug to the selection. I zoom in to 300%, press the Shift key to add, and click inside the selection. After placing the first point, I can release the Shift key. Now I will go over the top of the mug to add it to the selection. Because the Free Select tool is unable to draw curves, I have to draw the curve at the top by placing several short distanced points. When I've reached the inside of the selection again, I zoom out and close the selection by double-clicking. Then I press Enter. I will now use the Path tool to correct the bottom of the mug. I will start my path somewhere outside the selection. To make a curve for the bottom, I place a point at the other side. Then I press Ctrl and click in the middle to add a point. I drag the point to the edge. I press Shift so I can move both arms at the same time. I drag the arms out to get the right curvature. I click on the end point to continue. To finish the path, I go outside the selection again. I close the path by Ctrl-clicking on the first point. I go to the Path panel. I will subtract my path from the selection by Ctrl-Alt-clicking on the thumbnail. I press V to see the result. I can also turn the selection into a path and then adjust the path instead of the selection. At the right side of the Path to Selection icon, we have its opposite, the Selection to Path icon. When I click on it, I get a new path. I double-click on the path thumbnail and deselect the selection by pressing Ctrl-D. I zoom in to 400% at the top handle. I can now drag the points to the edge. And I can adjust the handles. I pen down by pressing the scroll wheel and dragging. Here I will delete two points. To delete a point, I select it and press Backspace. I alt-click on the path thumbnail to get my final selection. I press V to select the Move tool and Ctrl-0 to see the result. I go to the Layers panel and place the mug on a new layer by pressing Ctrl-J. In the next lecture, we will look at a powerful way to select painting selections.